In this video, we'll take a look at how you can configure automated notifications and reminders to keep your clients informed and reduce no-shows. Let's start by navigating to Settings, Email and SMS Settings in your SimplyBook.me account. You can see a table with all service provider and client notifications and the switches to enable or disable each one. For example, if you'd like to send booking reminders to clients and service providers using WhatsApp, you should make sure they're enabled, set the time when the reminder should be sent, and purchase WhatsApp credits if you don't have any on your balance. This can be done in Plans and Prices, Additional Items. SMS credits can also be purchased here if you'd like to send notifications as text messages. Email and SMS notifications can be customized, while WhatsApp notifications can only use the default templates as per their policies. You can find and edit any of the notification templates below and use the variables on the right to add any necessary information that will auto-populate using the related booking details. For example, you should add the online meeting link variable to send out Zoom or Microsoft Teams links using the online video meetings feature. Make sure to save changes once you've set everything up. Some features like multiple bookings and group bookings have dedicated notification templates that can be customized in the feature settings. If you'd like to set up service and/or provider specific notification templates, you can consider using our flexible notifications feature. You can find links to in-depth tutorials on these additional features in the description box below. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.